Demeter by Carol Ann Duffy. Where I lived, winter and hard earth, I sat in my cold stone room, choosing tough words, granite, flint, to break the ice. My broken heart, I tried that, but it skimmed flat over the frozen lake. She came from a long, long way, but I saw her at last, walking, my daughter, my girl, across the fields, in bare feet, bringing all spring's flowers to her mother's house. I swear, the air softened and warmed as she moved, the blue sky smiling, none too soon, with the small, shy mouth of a new moon.